Facebook. Yan. Yan. Ang bango niya, guys. Luto na siya kasi nilipat na. Ibalik pa natin siya. So, ano talaga. Lutong-luto na siya. Yan. Na chicken, guys. Dalawang piraso lang kasi itry ko lang ito. Inlagyan ko lang siya ng garlic at saka pepper. Magsasayang ako ng aking pagkain. Naway. Ayan. So, ito lang naman ang pagkain. Ano lang ang green here. Ganyan ko na. Yan din yan, pinapanagsain ka parang hindi na ako magsigigsain. Pinat-pinat na lang. Gato ko muna siya. Ako ng dinner ko, guys. Tapos, itagay ko yung chicken. Ayan, parang yan ang ulam. Tapos, ulam ko. Ayan, guys. Tapos, ilagay natin yung ano to? Pandan. Pandan leaves. Ayan. Ayan siya, guys. Ngayon, lagyan natin ng water. Isang kalahati lang kasi ayaw ko yung mabasa na lang. Mabasa na kanin. Gusto ko yung ano lang siya. Ayan, nalutuin na natin, guys. Nothing's easy, you gotta believe me. You'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it up. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it up. Talk it up. It's okay to ask for help. Instead of holding on to how you felt. Don't be afraid to go on and be strong. Though it sounds conflicting, but being sad can be addicting. Even when it's awful, still easier than committing. The face you might be missing, and do the harder work of fixing. All of the broken pieces out of play. Oh. Nothing's easy, you gotta believe me. You'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help. Instead of holding on to how you felt. So don't be afraid to go on and reach out. Thank you.
Thank you.